I was born one morning in December on the coldest day. Abandoned by my mother, my father I was raised. My father raised my brother and I with a stubborn heart. My mother left me her good looks and confidence.
Well, I spent most of my teenage years searching for her love. I could not find it anywhere, so I turned to drugs. After all the smoke included, it was said and done. I found myself addicted by the age of 21.
I tell the truth. I've been beaten, I've been bruised, I was left for dead as well. I was wrongfully accused, you left me locked inside a cell. I've been cheated, I've been sued, but I have lived to tell. The more you kick me when I'm down, the more it truly helps.
I feel the madness creeping slowly.